Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can create a reminder in Microsoft Excel using formula. Okay, take a look at this workbook here. I have employee name in column A and I have date of birth in column B and I want birthday reminder in column C. Okay, if today is anyone's birthday, it should write here happy birthday. Okay, you can use this formula and solve different types of reminding problem. You can create whatever reminder you want using this. So without further ado, let's get started. So we are going to use a custom formula which I have already written. Please check in the description for the formula. Okay, so our formula is ready and we have written here. You can see B2, this is the cell where we have dates, and we paste the formula in column C and the reminder will be in column C. Okay, press enter. Now drag the formula to all the cells and you can see the formula works. You can see it's 20th March 1989 and today is 20th March 2020, so today is his happy birthday. So this is how you can create birthday reminder or any other reminder in Microsoft Excel. Okay, thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial. Stay in your home and be safe. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.